Who's going to take it to the next level? I couldn't let it be you. And you eliminated me. And I couldn't sleep that night, and I was so angry with myself. Then I heard the news the next day, and I slept like a baby last night. You won the battle, but you didn't win the war. Mission accomplished, I exorcised the demon CM Punk. Now I'm gonna find a way into the world title match at WrestleMania, and I'm gonna go to the main event, and I'm gonna live CM Punk's dream again.
Jeez.
Don't lower those eyes. Look me in the eyes when you speak to me, please.
My heart hurts more than my tricep does. I'm gonna go rehab it, and when I come back, I will main event WrestleMania, but the first checklist is you. I'm coming right for you.
Cheap shot and a one-arm CM Punk. And a Glasgow kiss drops Punk. No!
What type of...
Scream for me. Scream for me.
You gotta be a real scumbag.
Punk is helpless. Sami Zayn, who's got his own issues with McIntyre, heading to the ring. And Sami Zayn trying to take out McIntyre as he retreats. Drew McIntyre, vile, disgusting, pathetic excuse for a man.
And Sami Zayn, hero in Tampa right now for saving CM Punk from an all-out onslaught on his torn tricep. What is Drew McIntyre thinking? You gotta be a real, real scumbag.
The only thing he's thinking about is himself.
That's the thing.
Unstoppable.